AJ Styles. Well, the champ's demeanor right now tells me he's eager to get this one underway.
And that's what I love about the champ, Cole. It doesn't matter who he's in the ring with, he's always got that same...
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Unbelievable. Boom! Look at this.
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, nasty impact. He's looking for some... Oh, and a wicked clothesline!
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Boom, what an uppercut.
Hopefully John Cena can recover.
There's two.
How'd he do that?
Oh, and Cena turning the table. Mind for the referee's count. Down. Boom. Evading possible disaster there. There's the other key. Has been eliminated.
Yeah. Christian's dastardly MO. Apron powerbomb.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall.
Underrated. Some truly great.
I personally enjoyed Kurt Angle's reign, especially when he combined his two titles and called himself the...
And here's Triple H. Triple H making a move. And here's Shawn Michaels.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
You're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Down. Legend grows.
There's the reversal. Oh, terrific reversal by Triple H.
HBK connects!
And again, the showstopper heading to the top.
HBK's creativity.
Wasn't expecting that.
Oh, Michaels caught it! Good night! Sweet chin music! Cover!
And there's the kick out.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Reversal by Triple H.
Down to the left to get the win and leave this building on the... here you go. Pedigree. Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Can Shawn Michaels stay in this after that?
Wow. So... A barrage from the sky.
Oh, look out.
He's beat.
You guys hear that old familiar song. Here it comes.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys. The Heartbreak Kid's not done yet.
Vintage pedigree!
Oh, Triple H dodged that one. Straight punch.
Double leg from Michaels, no way.
Oh, wow.
No way.
Oh, yes, way. Yes.
Blake.
He broke out of it.
Oh, how in the world did he find the energy to do that?
Shawn Michaels.
Slam chain music going nowhere.
Gosh, what a match.
Two. The champ kicks out
the corner. Tuning up the band. Look at Rizzo. Sweet chain music.
Anticipated match, a lot of hype surrounding this one, Corey.
The most hardcore fans always know they'll get their money's worth when it comes to matches involving the NXT Championship.
Emotions always run high in these matches. Could be the difference maker.
DDT! And Sheamus reverses it. Man, Sheamus showing some of that Irish.
You have to assess the situation.
Certainly plenty of variables on the table.
World championships, first ever Money in the Bank winner, and one of
the most decorated tag team performers in WWE history.
Sheamus shows us some clever offense here.
Started in the sport after winning an essay contest.
That's right, Cole. He was 18. Edge won an essay contest for a gym in Toronto.
First play, just the way I like it.
Edge is starting to move slow. Things are not.
Irish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more?
Oh! Man, shoulders down.
Get out.
150. Adam Cole is here with one thought in mind to shock.
And on the other side is Randy Orton, the third generation superstar who has pure wrestling ability and championship pedigree pumping through his veins.
Randy Orton was absolutely born for victory.
Big elbow. What a counter. Oh, look out. How messy was that reversal?
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Whoa, move, that kind of prowess.
Orton walks into every match assuming he'll win, due in part to that natural ability.
Indeed, Randy's most dangerous opponent can be himself. You have to trick the Viper into biting his own tail. Finds a way to reverse. And oh my God, what a forearm!
Nice job.
The old Florida!
Here comes Cole!
Last shot on the mark. That could be it.
Does Orton even know where he is?
The apex. An RKO from out of nowhere. We don't keep the Abram capitalizing. This is Randy Orton. Death press.
What?
Harsh impact at its finest. Don't you ever forget that. I think we are with the good geography.
I know what this is.
Scoop! Oh my God, that's gotta hurt.
looking for more. Topanga hit.
Sister. And he finds a way free.
Wow, that was just pure determination, Cole.
God, what a match.
He's left wide open here. Future shot.
McIntyre setting up.
But champions need to cover by the champ.
Two. Oh, he's on it.
When you just came out the back, you have to wonder what his motives are tonight.
Black turning the... And now that one
behind that kick.
Oh, Black is so dangerous. Look at him go.
From Aleister Black.
Black's lethal.
Plus the educated hands and feet of Aleister Black. Do the work. Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex. Nasty.
Whoa. Black able to avoid damage so quick.
An impressive measuring his foe. Don't turn around.
Drew back.
Saw what he had in mind there.
And it nettles out this matchup.
McIntyre
looking to end this.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Oh, right up there. Oh, ow.
Good night,
Black Mass.
Cover. Two.
The winner is the new WWE Champion.
Triple threat match.
I don't know who's more surprised to see the champion go down, me or this capacity crowd.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.